In this video today, we will see what to do if your iPhone shows only the numbers but not the contact names. So the first and easy thing that you can do is you can restart your iPhone. Sometimes restarting the iPhone can fix many of the minor issues. Now the next thing after that you can do is you can go to settings here, tap on the name at the top, go to iCloud. And you have this contacts button here, disable it, select this option keep on my iPhone, and then again enable it, and then select merge. So after you have enabled and disabled the contact button in iCloud, check if you get the contact name or not. Now the other thing that you can do is you can go back to the settings again tap on the name here, go down and select sign out. So what we are trying to do is we are trying to sign out of our Apple ID. So I will just type my password, then turn off, sign out. So once you have signed out of your Apple ID, then what you do, sign it again. So let me put the email ID, next, and let me put the password, and then next. So a verification code has been sent to my device. So I have to enter the verification code here, then I have to enter the passcode, select merge. So once you have logged into the Apple ID again, then you can check if you have got the contact name or not. Now the other thing that you can do is you can go to settings here, you can go to mail, and you can go to accounts. So if you have used Gmail accounts in your phone, then what you do, go to the Gmail account and disable the contact button, select delete from my iPhone, and then enable it again. So similarly, if you have other Gmail accounts, do the same thing, disable the contact button, select delete from my iPhone, and again enable the contact button. After that, wait for a few seconds, such as 20 to 30 seconds, and check if you can see the contact name or not. And one more thing, if you have removed a Gmail account from your iPhone, try to again add the Gmail account and check if the contact name appears or not. Also, what you can do is you can go to this contacts application, select groups, and make sure that you have selected all of these options, and then done. Now the last thing that you can do is you can change the reason for your iPhone and again revert back again to check if it will fix the issue. So what we will do, we will go to settings, we will go to general, we will go to language and region, and then we will select region here. Now try to change your region, just use anyone at the moment, and then change to United States. After you have changed the region, what you have to do is you have to force restart your iPhone. Now depending on the model of the iPhone, it might be a slightly different process. For iPhone X and above, what you have to do, you have to quickly press the volume up button once, then you have to quickly press the volume down button, and after that you have to press and hold this power on off button for some time. Let me show you, volume up, volume down, and then press and hold this power button. Hold it until the phone switch off, and then it switch back again. Once you see the Apple logo, just release it. So the phone has been force restarted. So after the phone is force restarted, open the phone, go to settings, go to general, go to language and region, and select region, and then you have to select your original region again. So once you have set your original region again, then you can see whether the contact names are displayed again or not. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.